Thank you, Mr. President. I too join Senator Latimer with his concerns, but I would like the regents to know that with the trust that I and others are placing in them comes a responsibility, and for too long they have abdicated their responsibility and just began to acknowledge it with respect to many students throughout our state who cannot have a recognizable high school diploma. Several years ago, the local diploma was taken away as an option. It was certainly present when I went to public school on Long Island. And many students, many whom are talented, are unable to go to the military, are unable to go to trade school because they can't pass five Regents exams. The Board of Regents made a change yesterday that makes it a little bit easier, but many students are still denied that path even though they show great potential. One size does not fit all. We need to find a project-based assessment to show student promise instead of simply focusing on Regents exams. The door's been open a crack. It needs to be opened a lot more. We are failing our students. The most un-American thing is denying someone the right to fulfill their potential, and that's what's being done in the public schools throughout our state. So I say to the regents today, some of us are placing more faith in you. We expect you to show that you will take this into consideration, act for those children who don't have a voice for themselves, and provide a meaningful path through a diploma to thousands of students throughout our state. Thank you, Mr. President. I'm voting nay.